radiant mandolin. There learned the wage of the misery, the sin. Along came the skier, fresh from off the slopes. He's the one that ruined me and shattered all my hopes. Singing 90 pounds of rock, stack a pound of grub or two. He'll shush the mountain like his daddy used to do. He asked me for a candle to light his way to bed. He asked me for a kerchief to cover up his head. I, like a foolish maiden, thinking it no harm, jumped into the skier's bed to keep the skier warm. Singing 90 pounds of rock, sack a pound of grub or two. He'll shush the mountains like his daddy used to do. Early in the morning, before the break of day, he handed me a five note, and with it he did say,
"Name is my lorry for the damage I have done. You may have an order, you may have a son."
Now if you have a daughter, bounce around your knee. And if you have a son, send the bastard out to ski. Singing 90 pounds of rucksack, a pound of grub or two. He'll shoot the mountain like his daddy used to do. The moral of the story, as you can plainly see, is never trust a skier an inch above your knee.
I just run in the mountains of the
street. Sing 90 pounds of rock, stack a pound of rock or two. He'll shoot the mountain like his daddy used to do. I'll tell you a story that's very true about your swooning mountain crew. They'll shoot Sandy Canyon without a spill and glide a sprung over the hill. The road to Japan is a downhill course, Berlin in a couple of weeks. The 87th best by far will win this goddamn war. The Army skier's best by far, he'll bring you under the bar. The roughest, the toughest, we're dirty and mean, hungry and lean, but our rifles are clean. We'll fight to the finish, we'll shoot Sandy Hill, high in many divisions. The 87th best by far will win this goddamn war. The 87th best by far will win this goddamn war. One year may have more than one season, but I can remember but one. The time when the rivers are freezing and the mountains with whiteness are spun. The snowflakes are falling so fast, and winter has come now at last. To warm upon cold powder snow, yo-ho, what else does a man need to know? To warm upon cold powder snow, yo-ho, that's all that a man needs to know. The hiss of your skis is a passion, you cannot imagine a spill. When bang, there's a god-awful gashing, the smoke shining track on the hill. What's happened, you can't understand. There's two blizzard skis in your hand. Two boards upon cold powder snow, yo-ho, what else does a man need to know? Two boards upon cold powder snow, yo-ho, that's all that a man needs to know. Underneath the takeoff, every Sunday morn, there comes a jolly bunch of skiers to jump and show their form. All the big and small, the small and big, they all come dressed in skiers big. They jump until they're blue, and then when they get through, the president pulls a string, and they all begin to sing. Yah, yah, disco hall, salute the disco, let's salute the disco, let's salute. Yah, yah, disco hall, salute the disco, let's salute the disco. And when the jumping's over and the day is done, they hurry from the mountaintop to have a little fun. Oh, the small and big, the big and small, they congregate at a Svenska Hall. They drink a foaming brew, take on a rosy hue. The president pulls a string and they blow their home and sing. Yah, 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 Disco Hall, salute the disco, let's salute the disco, let's yah, yah. I will ask the jumper from Norway, brought up under the Michigan Sill. Hey, come to New York for to find me some work. Hey, don't find your west right away. Hey, jump on the train for Fort Lewis to fight for the USA. Hey, join up the mountain battalion, and here I think I will stay. Each day and each night at Fort Lewis, ye is how it would rain. And if it would keep up this weather, I never go skiing again. At last I go up to the mountain, it's one doggone place you should see. The minute I get there I'm happy, I run out and jump on my skis. Hey Moolah, they all call me Oolah, don't know where to get a hold of my name. Ain't never told any them fellers, but they call me Oolah just the same. And then I climb up to Panorama and point my skis down from the top. Ye goodness, but how I get moving, I think that I never would stop. A wonder my heart is still beating, as off of a cornice I shoot. A bail out of Edith Creek Basin, and landed kerplunk on my puss. And then I ran on up to Pando, the best doggone place I've been put. The mountains are high, not a cloud in the sky, but I just can't get used to the soot. I'm Oolah, they all call me Oolah, don't know where to get a hold of my name. I ever told any them fellers, but they call me Oolah just the same. And yes, FedEx took us for finding such country I never have seen.
It feels and it's exciting.
That's one damn fine place, Italy. Deep on the Belvedere Mountains and swam in the river called Po. The Vino, she flow like a fountain. How I make it, I just do not know. And then that fighting was over, they sent us to Caporetto to play in the Yugoslav over and thumb up the Nonetito. And now it is one damn big trouble, the number of points I have got. They let me out on the double, more likely they maybe will not. I'm Ula, they all call me Ula, don't know where to get a hold of my name. I never told any of them fellers, but they call me Ula.